Hi, my name is Amit, and I am here at the AATMA Performing Arts Dance Studio.
Dance is a burning passion for everyone in this company.
Everyone puts in more than 150%.
You know, the thing I love about working with AATMA is that everyone's open to learning.
I know that I'm working with the best of the best.
When you're doing something with your friends, it's all about the fun, and you know, that's just how we are.
So. Me, Amit, and Rohit, we work together. We try to be very good role models for kids. And we try to give them the best, not only as dancers, but as human beings as well.
One of the biggest draws to performing is your adrenaline that you feel when you're on stage.
Every time I'm performing, words cannot describe the energy that's exuding within me.
At the age of 25 or 27, some people are, you know, even older than that, why do you guys keep dancing?
People need to realize that dancing is not an overnight process. It took me a lot of time to get to where I am today.
Dance for me, it kind of started like out of nowhere when I was little.
I'll be honest, I'm not as lucky as my fellow dancer. No one really understands my passion for it. No one understands why I still do it. But
whoever I work with, they bring out the best in me, and I just hope that I bring out the best of them.
We all play very key roles in the success of anything we do.
It's just something that gives me so much happiness.
You know, the best thing that I can do is sometimes step back and just let the dancers interact with each other, because when they work together, they create something that one person just could not create.
And for someone that hasn't had it pretty easy when it comes to sharing their passion with others, this is the most worthwhile thing I've ever done in my life, by far.